This is a clinical presentation of a young woman who underwent an elective cholecystectomy, which is removal of her gallbladder for abdominal pain. Unfortunately, she suffered a complication where there was a leak of her common bile duct. The common bile duct was stented with a fully covered metal fully covered biliary stent, metal stent. However, she developed a leakage of her bile duct and developed what we call a biloma, which is a collection of bile around that area where it leaks around, and she was having persistent abdominal pain. The goal of this procedure was to perform endoscopic ultrasound guided access into this biloma, followed by placement of a wire into it, followed by placement of two stents that would be going from the stomach into the biloma to drain this biloma internally. And this is all endoscopic without the need for any surgery. So now I'm starting the video. This is the biloma drainage video. This part shows the measurements for the biloma, which is the fluid collection of bile. And this is endoscopic ultrasound. I'm using endoscopic ultrasound to identify this collection. Then in the top, you see the needle poking through it, through the stomach wall into the biloma, and that bright white light is there. Now on the endoscopic view, we see the wire that's going through the stomach wall into the biloma, and I'm using a needle knife to cut a hole from the stomach into this biloma. This is an x-ray image of the endoscope showing the wire into the stomach and also into the biloma. And now I'm going through it with my catheter, traversing the gastric wall, means going through the stomach wall with the catheter, just to access it and make a fistula, which is a connection that we are making. We are putting contrast into the biloma, and you see that dark black area of contrast that is filling this biloma space that we are injecting through the catheters, through the endoscope from the stomach wall. And once we confirm that placement, we are deploying a fully covered metal stent. This metal stent is made out of nitinol. It is covered so that there can be no ingrowth of tissue. And we're deploying this using fluoroscopic, which is x-ray imaging, along with the endoscopic view, which you see in the left lower quadrant. And this is successful deployment. And once it's deployed, you see that there is this flash of bile that comes out. And that's successful placement there. And you can see the stent. It kind of looks like an hourglass shape. One part of the stent is sticking out into the stomach lumen. The other part of the stent is going into the biloma. This is the wire going through the stent. And the reason I'm putting the wire in through the stent here is that I can place another plastic stent through the metal stent that's going to pigtail so that it anchors this metal stent so it doesn't go out of the stomach or it doesn't fall into the stomach. So that's what it looks like. You see the blue stent within the metal stent, and that's the end of the case. This patient did great post-procedurally. Instead of requiring surgical intervention, she was able to be fixed endoscopically. And after about 4 to 6 weeks, we removed all the stents. She was asymptomatic, and everything healed on its own without the need for any surgery.